Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to start with the structure of monocotyledonous seed. Before this, I will explain about structure of the monocot embryo. Then, you will learn in this is structure of monocot embryo in second chapter. That is sexual reproduction in flowering plants. ಇವು ಮೊನೊಕಾಟ್ ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿತೀರಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ನಾಗ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ನಾಗ ಸೆಕ್ಸುವಲ್ ರಿಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಲವರಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ನ ಕಲಿತೀರಿ ಈಗ ಕೇಳಕತ್ತನ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ಬೋದು ಈ ತ್ರೂಕೋಫೀಜಿಯಾ ಅಂತ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೊನೊಕಾಟ್ ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋ ಹೇಳಕತ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಮೊನೊಕಾಟ್ ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋ ಇಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಕೊಟಿಲಿಡನಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಕುಟೆಲ್ಲ ಸಿ ದೆನ್ ಪ್ಲೂಮಿಲ್ It is covered by a sheath is called plumule is covered by a sheath is called coleoptile then radical and root cap is covered by a sheath is called coleorrhiza then my dear friends in an embryo there is small extension or small outgrowth is called epiblast in an embryo there is small extension or small outgrowth is called epiblast It's over. Then, my actual topic is structure of monocotyledonous seed. It's very very important question for 5 marks NEET exam. Then, my dear friends, for example, monocotyledonous example is snake. Snake it consists of 2 compartments. One is larger compartment and smaller compartment. Then, maize it consists of 2 compartment, larger compartment and smaller compartment. Larger compartment it consists of endosperm. Endosperm has outer layer. Endosperm outer layer is made up of protein is called eluron layer idu nimu 1 mark ketari eluron layer andre enanta endosperm outer endosperm is made up of protein which is made up of protein then it is called eluron layer then middle it has starchy endosperm middle has starchy endosperm in smaller compartment if you place this monocot embryo as here once again in smaller compartment monocot embryo if you place as here you already know that this structure monocot embryo consists of a single cotyledonous called as scutella Plumule is covered by a sheath is called a coleoptile. Radical and root cap is covered by a sheath is called coleorrhiza. Thank you. If you like my channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel.